This week on Thursday Night Football, the Houston Texans take on the New England Patriots. The Texans started 2-0 behind Lamar Miller, DeAndre Hopkins, and J.J. Watt. Okay, that adds up. But the Patriots are also 2-0. How? I don't get it. Cheating Brady's out. Handsome Jimmy's hurt. So is Drunk Rob. And now they're going to play Houston. And guess what? They're going to win. How do they never lose? They don't even have any good players left. They don't even have sleeves. Texans. Patriots. How do they keep winning?